O merciful and kind Great Spirit, this Thanksgiving, we remember the Wampanoag people, the people of the First Light, and how they saved the newcomers to their land. We will remember with songs of praise and thanksgiving unto God. Let my mouth be filled with thy praise and with thy honor all the day. You, great Creator, will return all lands and sovereignty, given anciently, to the Native American tribes. It is you who made the night and the day alternate, for whoever desires to reflect, or desires to show gratitude. Amen.
This is April Sheltiz. One life matters, my life matters, other lives matter, Native American lives matter. This Thanksgiving, let's show our gratitude to God for His goodness by giving Native Americans their lands back.